So one of the common things you do see at PRS matches are slanted roofs. One of the big advantages to the SkyPod is the amount of cant that you can actually use in it, plus the adjustability of the legs when you can spread them out. What I like to do on the up angle, I'll pull my leg all the way out. On the down angle, I'll probably give it a couple clicks out as well, just to get a little height, and then I can take it down and put it on the roof. It's a pretty slick setup, and I'm gonna go and engage a target at 540 yards.
Impact